your mother. You love your one another and love your father.
Answer.